Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 221 pounds, MJF.
I think this might be, this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
Well, I've had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us. He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
At WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on par with the original.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
I know that these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio so they can execute every bit of their offense no matter what point it is in the match.
But nothing really prepares you for the actual Iron Man match, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole, but you gotta try.
Oh my God! Waist lock, no, no! Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European armbreaker!
Laying himself open here.
Guys, where does pacing come into play for this matchup?
Well, if a competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall and possibly another.
But pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
For how much longer?
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh no! Dangerous maneuver there. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, clothesline! Into the cover. Stop the pin count here.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like. Big knee to the midsection. Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Going right after the neck.
Striking with an A.
Oh, man.
Ah, look at this.
So much damage inflicted. Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf. Oh, into a backbreaker. Painful.
He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
He's turning the tables.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
He's not getting paid by the hour.
Countered it just in time.
Uh-oh.
And he's able to counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
From the top.
Through the air. It connects.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
When you dive ringside.
Planning on what to do next.
Oh, no. Powerbomb onto the apron. Oh, I heard a snap.
Inflicting more damage to the leg. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
He's looking a little worried now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oh, man.
He's just dominating at this point.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
Does he have him here?
Kick out, kick out.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
And there was some force on that move.
Ooh!
Shot after shot. He was waiting for him to make his move.
Yes. Snap suplex.
Quickly slips behind.
Oh, a German suplex. Suplex.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Landing face first.
He's expressing pain now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Their opponent is down. And I think we know it's about to happen. The cervical clutch is cinched in.
Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
He needs to find a way out quick.
Proved to be irreparable. Booming boot. Up to the top rope now.
From the top. Moved out of the way.
Look at this. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And we're still seeing the fight left in there.
He's so persistent, keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Taken down with a body slam.
You go up, you have to come down.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Of ring IQ on display there. And he slides him back to the mat.
Shoulders down.
He has scored a fall late in the match.
Big forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly!
And he's been taking hits after hits in this one.
Yeah, he's being tested deep into this match.
Ah, stops the legs, and he keeps handing out even more damage.
At this stage, you know he's thinking about bringing things to a close.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Makes him pay with a counter.
From behind.
German suplex.
This.
Oh, nice. Oh, European uppercut. Oh, my. Down with authority.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
There it is.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang on?
About to happen. The cervical clutch is.
Honey gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment.
Stalking their prey. This one might be over soon. Cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he going to tap out? And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall captured off the submission. And he gets the fall late in the match. Getting tossed around. He's taking this to the floor now. Able to reverse.
Haymaker connects.
Lands an elbow.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot. Oh, the face has been planted.
And the impact jars him in the late going.
It'll be an arduous task for him to recover after tonight's battle.
Out of the way in time.
That'll pop from teeth. Uh-oh.
Blow to the abdomen, gets them out of that.
The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He scores a fall late in the match. He's returning fire.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Soon, cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? Could earn a. There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
With that, he scores the fall there.
Vicious right forearm.
He gets one there.
Able to give him the slip. Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized?
single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
There's some power behind that punch.
A little rope assistance.
Very effective.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
The face has been planted.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. And that was a rough landing from that toss.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Saw that one coming.
Chance for him to get back into this match.
Kicks directly to the chest. His offense is on point right now.
Things are really going his way now.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Blast off.
Look out below.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Tossing them aside. Attacking the knee.
He saw that one coming.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. And some effective offense with that one. Whip back into the ring.
Displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Gosh, what a match.
Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Trapping the arm. And watch this.
Let him free.
Here's your winner, but maybe it's something better planned.
Superstar!
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
Those aches and pains are going to be a reminder of this win for days to come.